Now, changing gears to the COVID-19 situation in the country, in the last 24 hours, 383 new infections have been recorded, resulting in a positivity rate of 9.7%. This is out of 3,930 samples tested, raising the caseload to 172,325. The number of deaths has been rising, with 24 new deaths recorded on various days, raising the death toll to 3,264. Patients admitted in hospital are 1,184, and those in ICU are 101, while those on supplemental oxygen are 155.